So, first of all, a huge congratulations for The Last Hour. I loved the trailer. I loved the authenticity that all of you girls are bringing into the show. But, honestly, that 1 minute teaser did its job before. So, I want to know from each of you, what made you guys say an absolute yes to be a part of the show, starting with Shahana?
Well, I think it was something that was, in terms of the concept, it was very different and new, set in the Northeast with this kind of drama thriller, interweaving of personal narratives and emotions. So for me, it was an amalgamation of using something, we're calling it a supernatural thriller, but it actually is using very traditional shamanic traditions, which is a very old ancient tradition. So it's not even like mumbo jumbo. It's something that exists, and used all around the world, including India. So it's nice to see explored that shamanic tradition along with creating it interesting enough by making it a thriller, a suspense, and exploring in depth certain characters and how they reveal themselves and their stories. So to me, it was just something that did a great job at interweaving all of these in this kind of seamless way and then setting it up in a beautiful place. And at a superficial level, I think it was also just the opportunity to get to play a cop, and that too a cop that wears a very different kind of uniform and hold a real gun. That was a that was also definitely a good reason. And Amit, when I met Amit, I think there's something about him that really makes you trust in him, trust in his vision, trust in the way he looks at cinema and the medium. So, yeah.
What about you, Rama?
I saw Amit's movie Monsoon Shootout, and I thought, it was so brilliantly done. And I thought, who's this director? And I'd like to work with him. And then he was screen testing in Calcutta, and he came over to the house, and he read out a little bit because I was yet to screen test. And I thought it was a very interesting concept. I have not done something like this before. I don't think this has been seen also before. So I was
Indian
interested to work with him,
yeah
and I thought it, I just loved the script. So, and I thank God I passed the screen test, and I'm happy that I'm a part of the show.
yeah What about you, Shelly?
So I was in Kashmir when I got the call for the audition of this show, and I auditioned it, and finally the guy told me you have to come and meet Amit sir. He really liked your audition and all that. So then I met him, and he auditioned me, and then I think after my audition, the very next day he offered me the role, and
And
he
this is
shared
your
me.
first show, I guess, right?
Yeah, but here comes the part that I had signed a commercial film where I was playing those, when you are doing a debut, then there is this mindset up that you have to do a love story and you have to look chubby, bubbly, and your hair should fly. And I was here preparing for all my songs, which was in that zone, of that particular thing, when a girl is debuting in Hindi cinema, how it is. So I was selected for the role, and then I took some time to actually think that if I should go ahead with this or if I should not go ahead with this, because the role was very intense. And everybody was like कि नहीं इतना इंटेंस जोन में मत जाओ, अभी पहले क्यूट वे में प्रेजेंट हो एंड ऑल दैट थिंग्स. बट देन आई रेड द होल स्क्रिप्ट एंड आई वाज लाइक दिस काइंड ऑफ स्क्रिप्ट यू गेट टू परफॉर्म ओनली आफ्टर यू हैव डन टू थ्री प्रोजेक्ट्स, व्हेन पीपल हैव फेथ इन योर एक्टिंग ऑलरेडी कि नो दिस गर्ल कैन पुल इट ऑफ. सो हियर आई वाज गेटिंग दैट पर्टिकुलर रोल. सो एंड देन after I met Amit, so there was some strange connection. The way he was very acceptable, it's very rare in the industry that as a newcomer, when you meet people, they accept you, and they want to invest their skills in you. We don't come from any background. So, most of the time they want everything ready-made. Nobody wants to take a raw talent and think that this girl or guy can do it. So let's take this person and let's, invest my time, or my energy, mostly my money in that person.
Yeah.
But here it was something which was like just coming to me and they wanted me. And then, you know, I was like, I should go for it because they are the one who want me and they are ready to, mm-hmm. to put their faith and believe in me. So I accepted the show because of that first reason. Then second reason was obviously the content of the subject was very amazing.
True. So, you know, talking about the content, supernatural fiction is something which has always been of interest and craze for the Indian audience, especially the millennial and the Generation Z, if I'm talking about. A lot of international shows have been made before and, you know, people like us, we just can't stop gushing about them, the way it has been made. So, you know, do you think with this show, there's a sort of pressure to meet up to the expectations of that audience? Because a majority of the audience belongs to that age bracket. Starting with you, Raima.
I think this show, I mean, I don't think that this kind of a show has been done before. And I think this is the first time that, you know, we're going to see something like this. And I think it should work because I think we all, in some way, we probably haven't experienced this ourselves, but we all believe in the supernatural. We do believe in a higher consciousness. We do believe in another kind of energy. Like, for example, there are many things. You know, like we say, good karma, bad energy, black magic, white magic. So I think a lot of people will be able to relate to this the genre. And I don't think the audience hasn't seen something like this before. So I think this should actually intrigue everyone. And well, I think,
What about you, Shelly?
Actually, I don't think, you know, we have a huge audience. We can't make something which we can target ki, you know, ye is audience ke liye banate hain ya is audience ke liye banate hain. Hum bana rahe hain. So banane mein hi we have taken a very different concept, which is very unique, different story, and we are going in a different zone. So banane mein hi we have taken so much of risk. But I believe in today's world, if you want to do something different, you have to take risk. So I think that's the most safest thing in today's world if you take the risk. So I think we have taken the risk. We have not followed the regular stories or the regular looks, what, you know, is already established. So I think it's a different show and I am confident that people will like it, at least for its originality, for the story. We are giving something different to people. They have to like it.
Yeah. So how do you look at it, Shahana?
I think it's like they're all saying, I mean, the different, you know, we all say it's different, but I think here it's very obvious, even at a visual level, how it's different, you know, just the setting, the fresh faces, the representation of a part of India that doesn't get seen much, and the authenticity and need for that representation, because the story is set there for a certain reason. So so it's not just for, oh, Badiyo mein hum ek romantic gana shoot karenge, you know, there is a reason why it is set in that milieu, because these traditions exist there, these traditions are followed, they're believed there. So it's part of the narrative, and the visual impact that the place has as well. Like the Northeast is a character in the show as well, and that adds to the kind of mystery and the tonality of the film. And I think the other thing, like I said, is because it's not one genre, actually. You know, we keep saying that it's a supernatural thriller, but it's got everything. There is a drama, there is a romantic aspect, there are darker parts, there are lighter moments, there is humor in it as well. There is there's a lot people will discover and learn about things that actually exist. It's not a fantasy. It's not ki humne ek duniya bana li hai apni convenience se aur ab aap dekho. It's based on certain things. So and then there is also a part that is imagined and that is created. So I think that there are a lot of subtle nuances and layers in it that I think are new to people, and that will be the intrigue, that it stands apart because it has every time you think that you know what to expect, you will find something.
Yeah. So, you know, I think it feels really great to know that, you know, all of you guys have your firsts. Like for Shahana, this is your first pop portrayal. For Shaili, this is our first web show. And for Raima, this is the first time, you know, I'm seeing you as a mysterious figure, never seen before, a very unconventional role. So, you know, starting with Shahana again, you know, playing a cop in the OTT, you know, it's one of the most stereotyped characters in Bollywood or in Indian television. In OTT, we are, you know, able to see a fresh look at it. So, you know, do you feel there are limitations of a female cop portrayal in general? So, you know, how do you look at that?
I mean, I think it depends, you know, I'm sure there have been portrayals. I can't say that I can think of anything off the top of my head that I've seen, but I haven't seen that much either. Yeah. But more importantly, coming to this, I think we also keep talking about this, you know, even Sanjay mentions this often in context to the last hour, that we are not showing super cops over here, you know, in his words. We're not showing super cops, we're showing real cops. We're showing people that are vulnerable, you're going into their lives, their psyche. So in that sense, even in terms of Lipika's character, she's not somebody who is, this is their job. So there are lighter moments you will see them sharing. There are things they joke about, laugh about in the middle of solving a crime case, because that's reality for them. That's their job. It's not like people who, it's the same way I give that example, like surgeons. You see, you hear surgeons listening to rock music while they're fixing someone's heart, you know, and somebody's crying outside. For them, it's their everyday job. So so I think that aspect is also something that's very nice, that there is a normalcy and a no joke and a kind of, you see the interpersonal equations within the different, you know, between cops, between people. And like I said, you go into, nobody is here to save the day. Nobody is here to kind of be the super cop. It's a team effort and everybody's trying to figure things out and failing and learning and growing and kind of finding their feet, you know, with something that is new and acknowledging it to be something that is beyond their scope somehow.
So Raima, you know, with this character of yours, I can say, you know, it's really good to see the choices that you're making so far, the scripts that you are choosing. Each of them are standing out, be it your web series or the movies that you are doing now. So, you know, are you very clear in your head about saying no to a lot of things when it comes to choosing?
See, for me, always the director has been the captain of the ship. So whenever I meet a very good, when I meet a director, and when I always like, I rely my judgment on the way he narrates his script, his vision. So for me, the director is the most important person. And I think that helps me in choosing, like, you know, like different stuff, because I actually go by my directors more than and then their vision of the script, of course, the script, the concept, the story. But for me, the director's vision, how he wants to portray a character, how is he telling the story? So that's how I managed to, of course, say it a lot. If I don't feel confident in a director when he comes to me with a script, then I tend to say no. But of course, I've been lucky with a lot of good directors. And I think I just got lucky at the right time, at the right place. And I've managed to do like interesting stuff so far. And I'm continuing doing some more.
That's good. That's really nice. And I really look forward to watching more of your work.
Thank you.
So coming to you, Shaili, as I said, this is your first digital debut. So, you know, is there a sort of pressure in making your work stand out today? Because a lot of newcomers are dabbling into the OTT space.
No, not really. I think the character I'm playing is very different. That's what I said. I did the show because of the content and because of the character what I'm playing. Pari is not a normal college-going girl. She has a lot of mystery around her. She has lot of things which the character makes her stand out itself. So I think when people will watch Pari, they will remember her because she doesn't appear a regular teenager or a college girl. There is lot more depth in her, a lot more intensity in her character. So I'm actually not, I have no doubt that people will find Pari very different than the other girls or the other characters which are already coming in. So I don't care about it at all.
Okay. So thank you so much, Shahana, Rahma, and Shelly. I had a great time interacting with you guys. And I really look forward to watch more of your work on the screen in whatever you
Thank you, Aditi.
Thank you.
Really pretty in red.
I mean, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.